Hi, I'm Ryan. I play guitar.
My name is Daniel, and I play saxophone.
My name is Christian, and I play trombone. I'm a jazz major, and I really enjoy playing jazz and playing trombone in the big band.
It's not the easiest, but you know, if you get in, it's a great experience. So
it's a really fun experience. You get to play a lot of great music. You hear a lot of sounds, a lot of different players, just, you know, playing great solos.
I used to get nervous when I was younger, and I'd be lying if I said that I didn't get nervous still a little bit. But it's not the kind of nervous where you're like scared, it's more like anticipation and excitement.
My favorite part for me has been learning more about this style of music, particularly jazz music and big band music, and how parts are arranged and how all the pieces fit together in a band. So it's been kind of an educational thing for me to learn how all these great arrangers and writers make music for this particular type of group.
We play a lot of great music, a lot of music that you probably don't hear every day, like on the radio or wherever, because a lot of it is from the past, and a lot of it is just great music, honestly.
I'd say the hardest ones are sometimes the slowest ones, you know? I'd say the hardest ones are sometimes, if you're going to do them right, the slowest ones.
Yeah, I've learned a lot about music and just music in general and jazz music and the opportunities to perform and play and to meet people. It's been an overall great experience.